fine cross block earlier in the rally, but what a smash put away from Pablo Abian. That was really explosive. He was under pressure there. That's the big hit that we're used to seeing from this man. He's found the line. Lines judge with the palm down. Nicely done. Bulldozing his way through that smash. Spaniard in the driving seat of this second game, despite losing the opener. Working extremely hard, as you can hear, just to attempt to extend that lead. It's in. What a terrific rally. Take a bow, Pablo Abian. That was superb. Did really, really well. Tireless performance from him. The unseeded Spaniard converts on the first opportunity. But it's still not enough. Pablo Abian is just playing some of the best badminton of his life. Look at this. I believe he can beat this man in his first ever meeting with him. Fabulous smash. Super, super play. 18-13. Just over an hour then. The fifth seed has six match points. And there it is. Almost a slightly anticlimactic finish. But the fifth seed eventually draws away. And, well, it was a terrific match to watch, wasn't it?